I'll start by commending you guys for taking the initiative to help Frank.
We're caring people. That's our nature.
What's Frank struggling with the most right now?
He is trying to bang our aunt.
That's the big one.
These things deal more with drug and alcohol abuse. Mm-hmm.
Drugs and alcohol are rolled into what we're talking about here the ant thing. Yeah.
So he does have a drinking problem.
Oh, big time. Big time. Yeah. But if I'm being honest, my problem's less with the fact that he's drinking, more that he's doing it without me. And then I start thinking, what's wrong with me? Am I not fun to drink with?
Don't do that to yourself. No, you're plenty of fun to drink with. Trust me, Charlie. You get really, really drunk, then you get reckless, and it's a lot of fun.
So how do we go about doing this? Do we ambush him and then just sort of, like, berate him into becoming the guy we want to be around?
You certainly don't berate him. He needs to know you're coming from a place of love and concern.
Mm-mm. Too soft. I think we should come at him with an iron fist and crush him into submission.
Right, right. And you know what? If we're taking that approach, you might want to be armed at this intervention.
Why would I need to be armed?
Well, Frank's usually carrying like a little gun around with him, and he doesn't really hesitate to use it.
Yeah, and you know what? Have the gun out and ready to rob.
We'll all have guns.
It's just safer.
You know what? If we maybe ambush Frank with a net or some kind of, like, rope device, the gun will maybe drop out of his waistbelt.
You want to bring him in a net?
That could get awkward. I'd say
bring the gun.
Bring a gun.
I don't want to get shot, so just bring a gun, will you?
Bring a gun.
You know, I do offer group therapy.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Okay.
What is that?
What is this you're doing?
With all due respect, you're talking about bringing guns to an intervention, and you're drinking wine out of a soda can.
Yeah.
Oh, you put wine in the soda?
You didn't know, did you?
That's good.
You stole Frank's idea.
Yeah.
Well, that's a good idea. I mean, the guy's got great ideas.
He's a smart man. That's not what we're here about.
But I do feel like she just tried to intervention on us.
Did you intervene on us?
Trying to intervene?
You know what I'm feeling? I'm feeling like you've lost control of the room here, and really, we're the ones that are running things now.
I've lost my trust in you. I feel like we can do this on our own.
I think we can do the intervention on our own without her.
You guys think?
Why not?
Yeah.
All right. Might as well give it a shot.
Let's just do that.
Thanks for your help. You did your best. No hard feelings. I'm going to grab some of this literature, too.
She didn't do that great of a job, so...
No, I mean, don't feed her while she's down, man.